Sorry, it's DJ.
Racing as they battle for the 25th Marho Breeders Classic. We have Brahma Extra Break quickly restart. Silab is running by the rail toy for the big boy to take third. And in fourth comes JC while Kapayapaan is the early trailer. And going along for the first turn, we have Brahma Extra down on the inside is Silab. Then three lengths further back in third comes Toy for the big boy. JC comes next while Kapayapaan is still racing in less. We have Brahma Extra running by the release Silab. Then four lengths further back in third comes Toy for the big boy. Next in line is JC while Kapayapaan is still racing in less. Back to the leader we have Silab enjoying a length and a half lead. Brahma Extra in second. And in third comes Toy for the big boy. Next in line is JC while Kapayapaan is still racing in less. We have Silab by our length and a half. Brahma Extra in second. JC to take third. Moving a party outside. Toy for the big boy while Kapayapaan is still in peep, half mile distance. They travel, do we have Silab by about half length. Brahma Extra now in second, moving a party outside is Toy for the big boy. JC comes next while Kapayapaan is still racing in less. And at the fourth turn, we have two runners fighting out for the Toy for the big boy. Rushing a body outside to take the lead. Brahma Extra shuffle back in second. And in third comes JC, then followed by Silab, Kapayapaan. And they are now entering the home stretch. We have Toy for the big boy now by about six lengths. Brahma Extra, JC is down on the inside. Last 100 meters, we have Toy for the big boy now racing away over JC. Brahma Extra, and finally it's Toy for the big boy. Second, JC, Brahma Extra, Kapayapaan, Silab.
We have an upset para sa ating race number 10. Again, we have an upset. That's entry number 5, Toy for the big boy.
And away they go. And it's a level line beginning for this 2020 Pilricom 40-year-old and above local stakes race. We have Boss Among shows early speed in the middle portion. Summer Romance pinagtipunan about 3 wide. 5 deep comes Trust Me, then followed on right Toy for the big boy. Next to come along Eugene Onegin, Victorious Cove third last, and going along for the first turn, the favorite Boss Among, this time dictating terms, leads by all a length and a half. Summer Romance still in second, and in third pinagtipunan racing in fourth we have Trust Me, then running by the real Toy for the big boy, then followed over by Victorious Colt. Eugene Onigin comes next, Pangalusian Island second last, while Messi is the trailer. Boss Among is still out there in front, leads by a length and a half. Summer Romance remains in second, pinagtipunan three wide. Toy for the big boy now in fourth, then catching the third spot as they race the fourth turn. And it's still Boss Among, this time by about two lengths. Toy for the big boy now in second. Summer Romance drives back in third. Victorious Colt now in fourth, then followed over now by Eugene Onigin, who's racing on the outside. Boss Among still the leader, leads by about a length and a half. And in second now, moving up on the outside is a Pangalusian Island together with Toy for the big boy. 3 and 50 to travel, we have Boss Among. Pangalusian Island is racing on the outside, and Victorious Colt is running by the rail. And down the stretch they come. Now three runners fighting it out for the lead. Pangalusian Island is racing on the outside, Victorious Colt is running by the rail. And it ain't the finish line. It's going to be Victorious Colt, Pangalusian Island, Boss Among, Messi, Toy for the big boy. Then comes Trust Me, Summer Romance, Eugene Onegin, pinagtipunan, last to cross the line.